So we just came across the Kiyosu Bridge, and there's this really sweet terrace connected to a restaurant with actually a craft brewery. And so we decided to pop in for a delicious lunch.